game is between the Florida Atlantic Owls and the Memphis Tigers. And of course, the ever so popular tournament bracket, especially at this time of year. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
Everyone wants to be in the starting five, guys.
And just before things get underway, let's look at what each of these teams is going to be paying extra attention to.
Tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
They work it into a double. Nice block shot. They work the perimeter. Rise and fire. He missed it. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. Got it in the low block. He shoots from the corner.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
He makes the block. Lawson on the move. He gets the rejection. The Owls in a hurry. Shots up, and he lays it up and in. Inside. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery.
He's got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one from the stripe.
What composure. Take the hit. Lead the sequence.
With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before. Has the experience to get through some tough situation. That experience on your roster will help many coaches sleep at night.
On the left side. Jump shot. The shot clock down to 10. Call for the foul. Defensively, you can't help but notice the inside presence.
They're really getting after it, Gus. They're getting their hands up on shot attempts and getting rewarded with some blocks. That's always a boost for your defense. They can intimidate an opponent over the course of a game.
Turns it over. Turnover, they'll go the other way. This is what I call home court advantage. Crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. On the low block. Up and in. Ha ha! Cut back door and receive the pass.
A well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Entry pass in the paint. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
On the inside.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
See that guy in this now?
They work the perimeter. And we're going the other way. He fires away. Off the mark.
Tipped in. What a great tip in. You got to applaud that second effort.
The Tigers are now getting set up in five out.
They take advantage of individual talents.
Too aggressive on defense here, and it winds up with a bomb.
Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Not stopping.
Misses the free one. No block. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Davis receives the pass. Shots up. And no! Snatches the board. Looking for a good shot.
Put a little English on it.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm.
He goes for three.
Rims off.
Get out and fill.
Down on the low block. Jump shot. No. Pulls it in. Williams receives the ball. Looking for a good shot. Bad decision there by the freshman. Turns it over. This layup is definitely worth a second.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Way out on the right wing. Can finish. What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
He shoots from the corner. Oh! Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
How about that?
on the left side. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
He strokes it. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Now they work it around the perimeter. The Owls executing on offense here tonight.
It's great when you're playing together, and sometimes it's easier said than done. They're making the right reads at this very moment.
Raph, these two teams in the first half of this tournament game have shown that they definitely belong. It's obvious to me that neither one is ready to go home.
Both teams are competing well right now. The goal at this point in the game is to remain close. You don't want to fall too far behind. These teams are demonstrating that this one may go down to the wire.
Shots off. On the right side. On the low block. Jump shot. He missed it. Pulls down the board. On the left side. Lobs it inside. They work it around the perimeter. The Tigers motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Freshman, now looking to attack. Shots off, takes the board. In the paint, and he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Misses. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. And you always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Out on the left wing. And he ends it. Now we've got a turnover. Up a long-range shot. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the left side. He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. Kept alive. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA right after this. The Tigers lead as we head into a timeout. Check time from long range.
Big time dagger.
Stolen ball. Davis on the move. And it's knocked away. Great block. Now with the ball screen. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. Got it in the low block. Fires. Off the mark. And he can't get the ball. And he lays it up and in. No. Strong rebound. Kicks it out. He can't get it to go.
See the floor. Easy, fast breaks.
On the wing. Jump shot. He missed it. Fired. Off the mark. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
Coach about to juggle up his lineup. Two shots. Hits that. He got it both. Cross court.
Magnificent.
Transition. Lobs it. 6 minutes left on the game clock. From the corner. Not this time. Gets the rebound. It's stripped.
Active hands.
Try to pack it inside. And he can't get the bounce.
Get out and fill.
Takes the pass in the paint.
How about that elevation?
The Tigers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
The Tigers set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
No. Subs getting ready to check in.
Inside.
5 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. He attempts the trifecta. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding a goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Mm-hmm. pushes it. With the ball screen. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just as long as you're going to back off.
At the line. He got it. Shot clock down to 10. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. 3 minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. Watch out. Bam. Some subs getting ready to check in. Looking for a good shot. He tries the three. The senior. Dump it inside.
Put a little English on it.
Way. We are at the 2 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Oh, what a strip, coach. Sixth team foul. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
He's been excellent, Gus. He seemed really focused coming into this game, and he's shining. Has almost single-handedly put his team in position to win this game.
What?
They'll throw this one in from the side. In the post. Can finish. They work it around the perimeter. Good job defensively. They work the perimeter. puts up the tray. With no luck.
An offensive rebound is such a lift to the team.
We are at the 1 minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. He unloads the three. No luck from downtown. On the right side. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
Coach, when a team shoots this ball from the line, what an aggressive defense can come back to play.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Nice job defensively. And he hits it. The ball stripped. Dials up a long range shot and misses.
Great strength.
On the left side. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
Yes, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop this game.
He gets it to go. With time running out, he missed it. What happens in the book? Stay tuned for CBS at the half. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. Bill, what's going through these young guys' minds now? Here they are. They've worked all season long just to get to the NCAA tournament, and we've got a half behind us and a half to go, and somebody's got to go.
Well, we've heard it before, Gus, survive in advance. I'm certain that these teams will come out and do whatever it takes to survive. Nobody wants to be making that long loser's walk to the locker room tonight.
Change up his lineup. Got it from the free throw line. Makes the shot. On the wing. He got it up and in. This guy has a great ability to get inside, Coach.
He's so great off the bounce. Can get into the painted area and really create opportunities. Draw and kick as Memphis get to the line.
And losing position for the ball screen now.
Alley-oop!
The Tigers now running the five-out open motion offense.
And then they get the screen down and the pin down and curl. Extremely tough to defend.
Substitutions forthcoming. And he misses the shot. It's no good. Tump it inside. And he lays it up and in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin. And just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Out on the wing. Get the hoop to fall. Now on the run. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. Entry pass in the paint. He puts up the tray.
It's time to stretch the defense, Gus. You can make those. Offensively, your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Block! Pushing in transition. Here comes the pain. And he's fouled. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
They're set to throw it in from the side. Dump it inside. Can't get it to go. Davis gets the ball. Shot clock shows 10. Jump shot. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
Strips the ball. Davis on the move. Heat check time from long range.
How about this kid? Huh?
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. He takes the three. He nails the long-range bomb. inside.
Fire. Perfect.
The Owls are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post trap.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the deep. That can lead to some easy open looks.
Lawson with the ball. Turnover, he'll want that one back. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to free.
He missed it. Makes the shot. Pushes it. He shoots from the corner. No. In the post. Up and in. Ha ha! Out on the left wing. And the block. Davis receives the pass. He throws it up from downtown. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
Lobs it inside. And will head back down to the other end. The deep ball has been dropping for them.
Boy, they're doing the little things right, Gus. That's leading to quality looks when they get a chance to shoot. They're moving the ball, passing to the open guy, and shooting the rhythm. What a recipe for three. Nylon!
On the left side. And we'll get a change of possession. Baseline inbound. Lawson handles the pass. And he can't hit the shot. Jump shot. The junior. Bill, they're running their offense through the high post.
You're doing a great job running your offense. Working it through the high post. That's what they need to do.
They work the perimeter. First team foul.
Basket's good. And
it's obvious that the tournament is very competitive this year. These two teams have shown that they belong. They've been great the first half, and now it's likely that this contest will go down to the wire.
God, this is a close one, Gus. I think the last few possessions are going to dictate who moves on, who goes home.
He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
The Tigers running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Now with the ball screen. They're working around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. Cross court. The shot won't fall.
I think they slow some stuff in the house. I guess they practice. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they
top of the key. And it goes in. Pump it inside. Lobs it. Davis receives the ball. Fired. He missed it. 10 on the shot clock. Now we've got a turnover. On the right side.
Put a little English on it.
He attempts the three, and that's money from three. He blocks the shot. Davis receives the ball. With the ball screen. And aggressive on defense, and he winds up with the ball. He's reaching in and in trouble. There's another solid junior villain.
Gosh, you're looking at juniors as sturdier players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
It's good! Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Way out on the right wing. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Shots off.
And he looks down, but
out on the left wing. Shots up. And no!
Oh, physical play.
In the post. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
7 minutes left on the game clock. In the paint. Ah, he got it up and in. He threaded the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and
and a great ability to finish in traffic.
Davis handles the feed. He throws up the shot. Misses from the outside.
Kind of love it when your players get to the offensive glass. And some easy buckets from that.
On the right side, Lawson is careless with the ball. Tigers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
They have a big guy that can find them. Really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Intend to shoot that. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Rathbun with the ear, ready to inbound after the timeout. Looking for a good shot. Strips the ball. Lawson receives the ball. He shoots from the top of the circle. Misses from long range. We're at the 3 minute mark. Way out on the right wing. Rejected. Williams handles the pass. Shot clock shows 10. He shoots from long range. Can't put it down. Out on the left wing. We are at the 2 minute mark. And he lays it up and in. On the right side. Wide open. And he buries the three. For the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He lines up with the foul.
I'm reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
With the ball. He gets the shot to fall. Shot rejected.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Here they go in transition. No! Hungry for the ball. He tries the three. No! What a rebound. Around a minute remaining. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
Trying to stretch it out.
Davis takes the feed. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
What else they can do?
And that's it for him. That was his last personal foul, and now he's fouled out. He launches a three. He misses from long range. And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're back, ready to get things going. Again after the timeout. Out on the right wing. Foul on the play. At the foul line.
Solid shooter. Get
Welcome back. Intercepted inbound after the timeout. On the left side. It's a call for the foul. The big fella scores it, and he's fouled. So an and-one opportunity here.
Lazy D taking advantage of it.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Makes it. Pushes it. And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
They'll throw it in from the side.
Thus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
With the free throw,
they can set up the press.
Got it!
Makes the shot. And after the timeout, we're all set to kick things up.
Well, Gus, how about a little bit of it?
And they continue to follow the stop the clock.
Good strategy.
One plus one if it's good. It's good! And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Steals the ball. Foul. And that stops the clock again. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're 100% shots. It just got to be complete.
Free throw shooting isn't his forte, but every now and then we'll see him make them.
Just got to get into a routine. It's about routine and repetition.
Hits that. May be in some trouble. He shoots from downtown. He misses from beyond the arc. Davis receives the ball. With the big shot. It's no good. All right, Raph, this one's over. One team moves on, one team's going home.
Well, the better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all of the little intangibles we consistently talk about. And that was the difference in this game.
And before we go anywhere else, let's check in and look at our players of the game, Raph.
It was great to see these two kids play well here today. These guys really competed, Gus.
All right. So that's all for now. For the governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.